tell Cody and the others about this. No, the minions could be spying. I should protect the message.
Ada's message detected.
I see. It's an encrypted message. Yes, an encrypted message. I'll explain. It's fun to send secret messages to your friends that can't be understood by others. Just like those secret messages, we can send information securely through our computers with a process called encryption. Encryption is used to scramble digital information in a way that only the sender and intended receiver can understand. Even if someone else intercepts this message, they might not be able to understand what it says. Once the receiver gets the encrypted message, it has to be changed back to the original form. This process is called decryption. Nowadays, you can use certain software to encrypt and decrypt your digital information. This is an effective way to protect personal information from others. All right, minions. Try decrypting the message to find out what Ada's up to.
Ada's message deleted.
Minions, what have you done? Now I can't even know what Ada wanted to inform the trolls.
I successfully encrypted my message so that Glitch couldn't read it. Check with an adult to see if your messaging app can use encryption.